The beginning was with the people from Pakistan about 5-6 years ago. It were much less boats, one or two per week. And all of these refugees, they brought them to the camp. So our help was in the camp. Then the situation changed, like it is constantly changing. More and more people came from Syria, so we are mostly now on the beaches and help there. Some of the refugees, we see them by ourselves with binoculars from our houses. We have also many people who know our telephone number, so if somebody else sees the refugees, they call us. And then we rush down to here, grab our emergency bags, what includes diapers, the clothes what I'm fixing, milk and juice for the children.
Slow, slow!
Ready, ready.
This extreme situation shows the weird character of somebody. There were some people who just stood there at the harbor, mostly old ladies, and just cried when they saw all these wet, small children. Some other attacked me. I said, what are you doing? You don't know what sicknesses these people have. You don't know what they want here. Some of the people, I think, act aggressive because they cannot actually do what they want. So when I take these people and say, please, just keep this baby warm. You have not to give me anything. Just keep these children when they come because they have to be safe. They have to have the feeling that somebody's there. They're actually really sweet because they can give something. And one woman, for example, when she saw refugees come, she was also in tears. And the next day she came here to our storage and said, Gabi, you know, my pension is 100 euro per month. So I really have nothing to give. But I have two pairs of good shoes. One is for to go to church. I still need it. But the other pair is for to go to dance. I have not to dance anymore. I bring you here the shoes. And she brought the shoes, so shiny and clean. And these shoes, you know, they was more worth than all the rich tourists who sometimes come and give us 500 euros or bring 100 bottles of water. This pair of shoes, eh? It really... We had to sit down and it was so big. And you really see sights of... And I never talked to this woman before because she was always very quiet. I even don't know her name. But just what she did, I thought it was really special. It is in the character of the Greek people to be friendly to foreigners. We call it here in Greece philoxenia. And if you translate this word by word, it is a friendship to the foreigners. I think it's a very special word. And this is in the Greek mentality.